Polokwane. Polokwane, also known by its former name, Pietersburg, is the capital of the Limpopo province of South Africa. It is South Africa's largest urban center north of Gauteng. It was one of the host cities of the 2010 FIFA World Cup. In the 1840s, Voortrekkers under the leadership of Andries Potgieter established Zoutpansbergdorp, a town to the northwest. This settlement had to be abandoned because of clashes with the local tribes. They founded a new town in 1886 and named it Pietersburg in honor of Voortrekker leader Petrus Jacobus Joubert. The British built a concentration camp at Pietersburg during the Boer War to house almost 4,000 Boer women and children. The town officially became a city on April 23, 1992. On February 25, 2005, the government declared the official name of the city as Polokwane, a name that was generally in use by the speakers of Northern Sotho. The city was the site of the ANC National Conference, which saw Jacob Zuma take over as head of the party. In 1904, Pietersburg had a population of 3,276, of whom 1,620 were whites. Pietersburg was a white-designated area during apartheid, so had an overwhelming white majority before 1990. After the dismantling of apartheid, the city still retained a large white population. Neighboring townships had black majorities. The South African census showed the population of Polokwane City as 130,028 with 43,846 households in the 2011 census. Popular suburbs in the city include Wessenberg, Nirvana, Bender, Welgeligen, Morgloot, Annadale, Ivydale, Flora Park, Fauna Park, Penina Park, Ivy Park, Hospital Park, Stir Park, Dalmata, Broadlands, Woodlands, and Thornhill. Besides the above-mentioned suburbs in the city, three clusters of suburbs around the city exist. These include: Polokwane features a semi-arid climate under the Köppen climate classification. Despite its position on the Tropic of Capricorn, the climate is tempered by its position on a plateau 1,230 meters above sea level. Average temperatures reach around in January and fall to in July. As with much of inland South Africa, Polokwane has experienced notably warmer seasons over the last decade than its long-term average. Polokwane has a dry climate with a summer rainy season and a pronounced dry spell during winter. Average annual rainfall is, with December or January the wettest month and July the driest. Polokwane is served by two airports. A public airport, Polokwane International Airport, is just north of the city, while the smaller Pietersburg Civil Airport is southeast of the city. Polokwane lies roughly halfway between Gauteng on the N1 highway, which connects Zimbabwe with the major cities of South Africa, such as Pretoria, Johannesburg, Bloemfontein, and Cape Town. The R37 provincial route connects the city with Nelspruit. Running east, the R71 connects the city with Tzaneen, Palaborwa, Bushbuckridge, and the Kruger National Park. To northeast, is the R81 connecting the city with Giyani and Malamulele. The R521 connects the city with Aldiz and the R567 via Shiko connects Polokwane with the N11. The 71 South African Rand is also well known to bikers who ride through the city annually, making it the biggest bike meeting in Africa. The Nelson Mandela Road traffic island is situated on the outskirts of Polokwane when approaching from the direction of Johannesburg. It was built prior to the 2010 FIFA World Cup as part of beautifying the city for the event. A number of private bus services run in the city and also services connect Polokwane to other major centers in the country. Polokwane is connected to Johannesburg and other major centers by rail. Agricultural produce in the area, including tomatoes, citrus fruit, sugarcane, peanuts, tea, bananas, and avocados, is also transported by freight rail. The South African Broadcasting Corporation has a branch in the city. The city also hosts a branch of the country's largest independent radio station, Jacaranda RM/FM, which is broadcast from either Pretoria, Mbombela or Polokwane. The first commercial radio station in Limpopo, Capricorn FM, broadcasts from the city. Two additional radio stations are also situated in Polokwane. These include Energy FM and Mungonalone FM. The city has a selection of locally distributed newspapers. Two notable newspapers include The Review and the Polokwane Observer. The Sun International Casino and Hotel is in Polokwane. Maropa Casino and Entertainment World is a Moroccan-style, 24-hour casino with various outdoor entertainment amenities such as go-karts, mini-golf, and a wildlife park. One of the earliest churches established in Polokwane was the English Church. Prior to 1894, there were occasional services for the English Church held by visiting priests in the local courthouse. Work began on building a church in Market Street in 1895. The building was completed in 1897 and Christ Church had a permanent venue. The church struggled with a lack of members during the Anglo-Boer War, but regular services resumed in November 1901 and have continued to this day. The Anglican Church moved from Market Street to Bickard Street in the 1960s. There is also a Roman Catholic Church situated in Bickard Street. The first Jewish settlers in Pietersburg arrived between 1890 and 1900 from Lithuania, Russia, and Latvia, and the Pietersburg Hebrew congregation was founded in 1897. A synagogue was built on Jarrison Street in 1921. The Jewish community grew rapidly in the 1930s and 1940s. A larger synagogue was built in 1953 and the old synagogue was then converted into a communal hall. The number of Jews in Pietersburg began to decline from the late 1950s. In 2003, as the congregation had dwindled, the synagogue was closed and its benches, bima, and other contents were shipped to Israel, where they were installed in the Mavasser Synagogue in Telmond in memory of the Pietersburg Synagogue. The Pietersburg Golf Club, along with the golf course, was established in the late 1800s. The immaculate lush green course comprises a full 18 holes. Retief Goosen was born in Pietersburg and honed his skills at the Pietersburg Golf Club. The Polokwane Cricket Club is one of the oldest in the country and was established in 1902. The Limpopo Baobabs represents the city as well as the province of Limpopo in the Brutal Fruit Netball Cup. South African Spar Protea goal shooter Andries Potgieter was also born in Polokwane. Noordelijks Rugby Club is the largest amateur rugby club based in the city. Starting in 2013, the city will host a Limpopo provincial team in the Vodacom Cup. Springbok Rugby captain Victor Metfield grew up in Polokwane. Former Springbok rugby captain John Smith was born in Polokwane. Winners Park FC, Black Leopards FC and Polokwane City FC, and Baroka FC, South African football clubs, are based in the city. Polokwane has a number of swimming clubs. Former Olympic gold medalist and world record swimmer Lyndon Ferns is from the city. A large tennis club is situated in the city, and various local tournaments are held regularly. In 2017, Gift Eep, born in then Pietersburg, became the first African player in the Major League Baseball, playing shortstop and second base for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Eep's mother Maureen managed the baseball clubhouse in Randburg, near Johannesburg. Eep's brother Victor also plays in the Pirates farm system. Polokwane provides access to various nature and wildlife viewing opportunities for ecotourists. The Polokwane Bird and Reptile Park is home to over 280 species of birds. The Polokwane Game Reserve houses various South African species of wildlife, bird life, and plants in an unspoiled bushveld environment. The Maletsi Bird Sanctuary protects rare birds like the Cape Vulture. The Madiyeji Rainforest near Dewey Wells Kloof holds the largest concentration of indigenous cycads in the world, and Chune Crocodile Farm provides a place to learn about the life of crocodiles. An extensive art collection is preserved in Polokwane's art gallery, open to the public. The city has more public sculptures per capita in its parks than elsewhere in South Africa. Polokwane was also the first to unveil a bust of the ex-president Nelson Mandela in its city square, and it was authorized by Nelson Mandela personally. The city is considered the premier hunting destination in South Africa. The city hosts several major industries such as Coca-Cola, Freshmark, and South African breweries. As the capital of the Limpopo province, the city also has a large commercial area with the four largest banks in the country all having at least three branches in the city. The city was well known for its manufacturing facility in Shigo of Tempest Radios and Hi-Fis, the largest employer in the region. The Tshwane University of Technology and the University of South Africa both have satellite campuses in the city. The University of Limpopo's Turfloop campus is situated about 30 kilometers east of Polokwane. Winners. Polokwane is a sister city with. By 1931, the Pietersburg Municipal Council had assumed a pseudo-heraldic coat of arms. The shield depicted a crossed pick and shovel, two crossed wheat sheaves, and the date 1904 surrounded by a ribbon bearing the motto Labor Omnia Vincit. The crest was an ostrich. A proper coat of arms was designed in the 1960s. It was registered with the Transvaal Provincial Administration in August 1967 and at the Bureau of Heraldry in September 1969. The arms were azure, on a fess argent, between in chief a lion passant argent, armed in langued gules, and in base two chevrons humet, and a horseshoe argent, placed two and one, two cogwheels gules. In layman's terms, this was a blue shield displaying, from top to bottom, a silver lion with red tongue and claws, a silver stripe bearing two red cogwheels, and two silver chevrons and a horseshoe. The crest was a golden eagle, and the motto, once again, was Labor Omnia Vincit. The Polokwane Municipal Council registered a new coat of arms at the Bureau in October 2003. The arms are, vert, on a fess argent, a woven grain basket, between two hose with blades turned inward proper, their handles towards center base counterchanged or and issuant from avoided cogwheel the inner rinkatized argent, there in a sun or, on a chief of the last a short claw lark perched upon a leaf of the silky thorn tree proper, between two demi-peaks with points embattled bruniter, issuant from the respective shield flanks. In layman's terms, the shield depicts, from top to bottom, a short claw lark perched on an acacia leaf between two stylized peaks, a woven grain basket between two hose on a silver background, and a silver cogwheel on a green background. Above the shield is a brown rustic crown. The motto is Unity, Equity, Prosperity. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.